How's it feel to be part of opening night for Michigan Money Sweepstakes?
Oh, we just came to do our banking.
It's usually not this crowded.
Michigan National's Michigan Money Sweepstakes can make anyone an instant cash winner or help them spell smart money for a chance at a Buick Skyhawk, a Four Winds powerboat, or a trip for two anywhere in the U.S.
We won! We won!
You too can bank to win with your Michigan Money or Magic Line card at a Michigan Money machine near you.
A lot happened in Metro Detroit this past week. You saw it on Eyewitness News. Sex on the Silver Screen, opening night of a porn movie made by MSU students. Ken Montoya explained the controversy. It's official, Governor Blanchard announced he'll be running for another term. Murray Feldman had the story. And stress under the collar, the white collar. Medical reporter Kay Lowry reported how stress can take its toll on white collar workers. Eyewitness News, it's us viewing you at 6 and 11 o'clock.
Too close for comfort after Benson, Saturday on Channel 2.